Hey guys, it's Sasuke here, and welcome back to Fallout 4. So as promised, we're literally about to pick up exactly where we left off. We were heading into the city, we got the alien blaster, and we were checking it out, and it dealt like zero damage. But I think it dealt zero damage, maybe because of the range, or maybe because we have no, like, benefits to using those kind of weapons. We're sniper rifles and weapons, or sniper rifle and melee. Oh my god, they're following us. Nice. Hello? Where? I don't see him. But he sees me. Come on. Something's up, boys. Yeah, we need sniper rifle ammo. This is getting ugly. I need it. Raiders. Oh. Pretty sure we can handle some raiders. Maybe. I don't know. It depends. If there's some OP raiders like last time. Campus law offices. Is that him? Yeah. Wow. This gun is powerful. Can we just like... No. Ah, here we go. This is the first guy we shot in the face. We're gonna need a lot more ammo to be going off this far though, I think. At least we got some shotgun shells. I've never been in the city. This is so cool. All the cities and I never went to the city because... Oh. All the cities in Fallout 3 were just, like, pretty much useless. There were almost zero buildings you could go into. So there was no reason to even go. Every time you went, you just fought, like, a billion super mutants, and there was zero buildings you could go into. Seems like they've changed that quite a bit now. There's a diner. Can we actually... Dude, we can go in the diner! Let's go in. Let's get us some delicious food. There's 0% that there's nothing but bad guys in here, I promise. So we can go till about 35, that's 25 minutes, yeah. 0% enemies in here because it's a diner. Diners are always good. Hi, jukebox. He's a jukebox hero. Got stars in his... Ooh, free Radex. Really? I can't walk? Because I picked up some damn Radex. What can we drop? This is one weight. Sort by weight. I bet we have some junk we can drop, actually. Wait. One weight. I was kind of hoping for, like, more, so I could drop more. Wait, bobby pins? Oh, because it's miscellaneous. Herpa derpa. What weighs the most here? It's one apiece. We'll drop all 8 Nuka-Colas. That's 8 pounds. I generally like to, you know. I like to carry lots of stuff. This is surprisingly nice. It's like, really kind of relaxing in here. Looks like somebody's been living here, too. And it looks like they haven't been, like, trying to ruin everything. I thought that was somebody's, like, shotgun speaking around the corner. I was like, well, we're dead. It happened, boys. So nice and calming here. This is like the first time ever. It's been nice and relaxing. There we go. I was like, where's the sweet spot?
Sweet.
Want help, Jimmy, and that open?
Want help, Jimmy, and that to open? No, I did it. It's fine. Is there really nothing else in here, though? Well, I guess it's kind of fair, right? Like, they couldn't make every single place in the entire game completely interactable with cool loot, or there would be just an abundance of loot. Everywhere you went, there would be loot. Which, I mean, I'd be okay with. But, you know, some people aren't really into the loot-em-up games like I am. It's like, that's down my alley. The more loot, the better, in my opinion. Why are there so many dead people here? I didn't kill these guys. Food paste. An intervention note. Go on. No, not that.
I came back yesterday with him.
Stop. Intervention note. Map updated. Hank, you've been eating a lot of food paste and that we got from that Suffolk school. It's affecting you, like, in a really bad way, man. You've been flying off the handle at every little thing. Always have this crazy look in your eyes. Heck, during the last farm raid, you even shot up a couple of runners. We don't kill them when they're fleeing, man. They're better than that. I know the stuff tastes great, but is it really worth all this? I mean, I had to write this down because I'm scared you would shoot me in the face if I said anything in person. We're your friends. We just don't want to see you go down the wrong path. Just drop the paste, man. Well, it looks like it didn't go over well. Let's take a look at this food paste. I'm assuming it's going to be food. Sort by weight. Let's unsort by weight. Food paste. 50 HP, 1 endurance. So it's really good. Where did it mark our map? It's not under our quest. Let's see. Let's take another look at that note. Said it was a place. What did it say? Suffolk School. From that Suffolk school. School, school, school. School? It has to be somewhere close to here, right? They wouldn't send me across the universe. What the hell? Is there a search button? No. Maybe it's just like gone forever. Is it somewhere? Oh, there we go. We'll place our marker down there. We'll head that direction in a little bit. Happy to take care of that guy quickly. That guy is almost dead. Nicely done. Look, we got the free XP too. Hey, that's not an enemy. So where is this? We've been here, so let's just loot them and leave. I don't see any reason sticking around. Ah, this was the place with that blind dude. The blind samurai. He'll eat your soul out like a spider. Free bobby pins. Yes, please. Alright, let's head... Is there somewhere we can teleport to that's a lot closer? There is. Hardware Town! Originally, the descendants of those held in Chinese internment camps before the Great War, the Yao Gai, is a ferocious mutated bear. He looks pretty ferocious. Can we get, like, a close-up? Look at that ass! No! I put a lot of detail into this. Looks pretty good. You can definitely see, like, there could be better detail, but I'm not complaining. I like it. It's detailed enough for me to be immersed, while it's not so detailed that my computer's just like, why are you doing this? I thought we were friends. We are. I loved you like a brother. You didn't have to do this! You're supposed to bring balance to my games, not destroy them! So, how you guys doing? Load screen much? Where are we headed to? Where's the little marker? Here it is. Let's just get up and walk. I think we're fine. I'm not too worried. I think we're going to be stronger than most of the stuff in this inner city area. The inner city area. We should be, anyway. What is this? It's like a containment area. Ah, I see. Boston, please. Rationing site. Huh. Assuming that didn't go over well.
I can't stand seeing shite like this.
You can't stand seeing shite like this. Why? Bring back some bad memories. Can we open this? A man can dream. Protect a Tron. It's Bard. There's a Bard in there. He's singing. I hate when all the Bards start singing. Legendary. Albino. It's mutated, it's Oh, fucking Christ. Christ. Nice. Jesus Christ. Enraging. Critical hits cause the target to frenzy. I'm pretty sure that's actually really good. If we can modify that with a bunch of good stuff, that means if we shoot somebody with a critical hit with that pistol, they'll enrage and, like, attack everybody around them. So, like, we could go up and find a really strong enemy and then enrage them specifically. How do we get in here if it's barred? This looks like a moving door. I'm, like, 90% sure it is. What's in there, though? I see a big button to push. See some one in there. Is there a roof access? There might be. Oh yeah, look at this. It's like we're Sherlock Holmes or something. They're so conveniently placed. Let's quick save. I got a bad feeling about this place.
No
expert.
Way.
Damn. You're not close to leveling up either. It's a cool looking Protectatron. Nowhere. Broodmother? Where? Oh no! Where is it? It's out there with Kate. Kate! Let's see what happens. Oh my god. I'm a golden god. This is awkward. You know how to show a girl a good time. Hey, hey, how you doing? Some of that radiated blood. Let's go ahead and use this army terminal. Okay. Police snooping. What we got going on here? Officers from the Boston Police do not have clearance into the depot warehouse and are not permitted to be snooping around under any circumstances. I don't care if they brought you dinner and joke around with you. I've been informed that there is a current investigation into radiation shortages in their unit, and I'm not going to have a problem with their men getting pinned on us. If you see... was debt. I don't know. Deputy Determble... whatever the hell that is. McDonald. Near the warehouse again, you are to place him under military arrest and bring him to me. So it looks like something fishy's going on here. What's this? Protectatron. Let's activate him and see what happens. There's no way he's gonna kill us, right? He's gonna be a bro. Quick saving, just for safety. Let's open the door so we aren't trapped in here in case he does go insane. Look at our weapon too, it's all covered in blood. Alright, if he isn't fucking with us, I think we're just gonna let him be. What was down here, though? Utility tunnel? Why do I have to go on all these adventures that lead to more adventures? I love it. Why are you so good, Fallout 4? Why are you so good to me? Okay, let's go. Cautiously. I don't know how we've already been cautioned. Is it... what is it? It's just a rad road. One more. Oh! He snuck by. Okay. Red roaches don't bother me. Ain't no red roach on me. Oh, we get a free fusion core. Let's go ahead and turn on the light. Is this a... Yes, I agree. More than likely. I mean, I don't have, like, proof of that. But if I had to guess, yeah. What is that? Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. I thought the whole tunnel was gonna go up. Quick save! Well, at least we weren't down here when we shot that guy. That would have been a little bit of a nightmare. Why is this place overrun?
I can barely see a damn thing.
Hardened sniper rifle. I should have hit play on that, damn it. Now I gotta go in here. It was like lieutenant or something? Shit, I don't remember who it was. Was it this? pretty sure it was this.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly.
Yeah, this is it.
This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this
I'm being quiet so you guys can hear
was a
that
global out. Event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. The pilot died of his injuries a day later. The day after that, Flaherty and Canowa were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Brzezinski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
God bless America, baby. What is this in front of me? Oh, nice. Incendiary? Oh, yes. We're gonna be using the fuck out of that. We're slowed. Are we carrying too much? We are. Shit. I hate it. Hate it, hate it, hate it. Incendiary pistol? Yes! I love it. You had me at hello. So something we can drop. All right, let's drop this. I'm sorry. Don't care. Flare gun, I'll probably never end up using, but it's kind of like important to have eventually. We don't care about a random auto pistol. Not when we have all these cool things. I don't think we care about this either. Short combat rifle. What is our combat rifle? It's not short, right? No. So we don't care about that. Yeah, we're good. Now, didn't we get another thing to listen to from that guy? Was it Josh's holotape? I should really probably pay more attention to that. Oh, Lesai. Let's take a look down here. Toll schedule. I know it's not any of this stuff. I know it's not any of this. Definitely wasn't Sergeant Reese's. This is the password. And that's the other guy, so I'm guessing it's Josh's. He's a ghoul.
And when I search for anything they might tell us.
Oh, why is the lag so bad here? Oh shit.
They never would have left him. I set Emma down to the loading dock to wait for me while I check on something. We won't stay long. I just want to get Anthony's body and wait.
FM, why? He didn't go into any more detail, he quit.
Something's going on. Found you.
Hit him. Shoot. Thank you. Thank God. Bats enhance full Q? I won't use full Q. But that is pretty cool. That's from behind. But that's like across the way, or is it through here? There's a way out, but we're not looking for a way out yet. I knew it. I didn't see him, but I knew he was down there. That gave us caution again. It says he's like... Oh, he's probably... Is that him? No. It does seem quiet around here. Let's quick save again. Oh man, spoopy. Shot. Oh, there's a lot. Oh, come on. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Oh fuck, this is real bad. We need something. We need something. I don't know what we need. We need something. This guy needs to die like right now. Do we have a crit? We do. Let's crit him. Crit him! Yeah, that's good. He's fucking ratting us up. Those glowing ones need to die, like, fast. They resurrect everybody, that's the problem. Go ahead and use one of those. Alright, we're hitting now. I think we're good. Scared the shit out of me when he resurrected everybody, though. I thought we were about to die. Luckily, they were, like, all low HP guys. There has to be some cooldown here, right?
I don't like this. Not one bit.
Me either. But it's not about what you like now, is it?
Got it.
What time are we at? Oh, we got plenty. Did we say 35 or 45? I'm pretty sure we said 35. Plenty of snubbing those pistols. I don't really want them, though. Can we look in here? Oh. Oh, it's just a raider. It's random. I wish we could see what that is. That's spooky, man. 3 spooky, 5 me. Okay, is there anything else in here? I think that ghoul chose the wrong time to get up. Frag mine. I feel like we're about to walk into less, this area is gonna be more raiders. Yep.
If I were you, I wouldn't drink a look at that.
Ah, it's a turret, that's why. Yeah, you heard something. The frickin' thing shooting at us. Bobby pin. I love these bobby pins we're getting. I did not mean to pick up the random plastic foot. Looks like these guys were trying to escape from the They were sharing a tunnel with ghouls, so yeah. Tough call there, buddy. I don't think I would do it. That guy was kind of jiggling a little bit. Oh wow, they killed a shit ton of ghouls down here. Or maybe his whole little bike group did. Me too. It's freaky down here. I don't blame you. Frag mine. I don't care. Let's go. Besides, you know, the pile of corpses you're standing in? Oh. Probably about to be over encumbered by these random frickin' things. It's gonna be a raider here. It's almost certain. What's this? Really? Nothing? Let's use the terminal. Maybe we can turn off turrets or something. That'd be convenient. Yeah, let's deactivate them all. I know this is gonna get the raiders ran over, but they are raiders. Do they deserve it? I mean, like, maybe. Let's get a little nappy poo in. Just a little nap. What the hell are you doing, Kate? Silent and swift. Not very silent, bitch. This is... I guess there were two ways. One way is with raiders and one way with those ghouls, and we went through the whole thing. I don't know where this is gonna take us. Adventure! And now we gotta go down there and check out the school. They're making like artificial mush that makes you insane or something. God, it's so cool! It's so freaking cool. I love this game. It's so good. I know there's a lot of like complaints about the RPG elements being lowered down and the gunplay being brought up, but honestly, I'm fine with it. I mean, I loved the Fallout series beforehand. 1 and 2 with like some of the best RPGs I've ever played in my entire life.
Who's there?
Peek-a-boo!
Now, that's what I'm talking about.
Kate is going hard as a... Oh, God. We're, like, behind all of them. Excuse me, puppy. Excuse me, Kate. Could you get out of the damn doorway? crap. Any minute. What are you doing? Nicely done. Get up.
Over here.
You're fine.
I needed that.
Really? I can't believe we came behind an entire raider like stronghold. So manly. I think we need to get out of here. Wow! What is this? Reduce falling damage by 50%? Oh my god, we should probably just wear that. We're like in the middle of a raider like highway or something. Where's this guy? Oh. Wait, how did we see him through the. Oh. Can we? Oh. Hey. So I can't shoot him, but I can see him. I get the feeling this is just the other end of that extremely long tunnel we were at like 5 episodes ago or something. Where's he at? Look at that guy. This guy is glitching all over the place. He doesn't even know what's happening right now. Oh, wow. We're about to like enter like a major stronghold or something. But is it? Okay, let's go ahead and deactivate these before I forget for the next episode. But I think we're about up on time. So in this next episode, we're going to go through this raider stronghold, and then after we do that, we're probably going to start heading down south towards that school that's making the crazy mush or whatever. But yeah, that's going to do for today's video, guys. If you guys liked it, hit that like button. Let me know you're enjoying the series and all that good stuff. If you are enjoying it, consider leaving a comment, whether it's funny, silly, constructive, or negative if you have to, but I'd prefer not. But you know, just whatever you want. I read and respond to every single one. Subscribe to the channel if you aren't already. If you are, consider recommending it to anybody who may be interested. Anyway, I hope you guys have the most amazing day in the whole damn world. See you guys.